Hi, I'm the Linux Gamer. You've seen articles on GameSpot, Polygon, Rock Paper Shotgun, and PC Gamer. You've heard tons of people gab about it on Reddit, Google+, and Twitter. And you're probably wondering, what even is SteamOS? Well, I'll be happy to explain it. So what exactly is it? SteamOS is an operating system designed by Valve, which is optimized for gaming. Yes, the same Valve that made Left 4 Dead, Half-Life, and Portal. Now, on PC, there are several different operating systems to choose from. Linux, Mac OS X, and Windows are a few you've probably heard of. An operating system is essentially a set of basic programs that interact with and control the hardware of your computer. An operating system enables developers to more easily create software. Valve are building SteamOS on top of Debian Linux and modifying it to be perfectly suited for gamers' needs. They're designing a platform meant to make PC gaming and the freedom it affords more accessible. Why should I care about SteamOS? If you're familiar with PC gaming, you'll know that it can sometimes be a headache. Having to install prerequisites, redistributables, and dependencies can be a real drag when all you want to do is play a game. What Valve are doing is trying to merge the best of PC gaming, the freedom, mod support, choice of hardware, and more, with the best of console gaming, ease of use, and the 10-foot experience. SteamOS is part of a bigger strategy by Valve and their hardware partners to create console-like PCs which run their custom operating system and afford all gamers, whether PC or console, peace of mind while still maintaining PC excellence. I'm a PC gamer and I'm happy with my current setup. Cool, so are most PC gamers. Valve have said that SteamOS isn't aimed at trying to replace your current OS. SteamOS is built and optimized for gaming. And as it stands right now, it's so specialized it wouldn't suit your daily computing needs. While you have access to the excellent GNOME 3 desktop environment for the rare instances you need to get your hands dirty, Big Picture Mode is the default interface. So, who or what is SteamOS for? Well, SteamOS is for dedicated gaming rigs, usually in your living room, eliminating the need for an Xbox or a PlayStation. SteamOS will come pre-installed on Steam machines, PCs you buy from original equipment manufacturers or OEMs like Alienware, Falcon Northwest, or Zotac. Steam machines like the Zotac SM970 or the Alienware Alpha will go on sale November 2015, with SteamOS all pre-configured. It'll just work, just like you'd expect from a consoleized PC. In the end, SteamOS is for anyone who wants to have a console experience without sacrificing the benefits of the PC platform. Will my entire Steam library work on SteamOS? Probably not. Some games were only made for Windows, and since SteamOS is built on top of Linux, Windows-only games won't run natively on your Steam machine. But nearly a quarter of all games on Steam have Linux and therefore SteamOS support, and this number is constantly growing. Right now you can play games like Borderlands the Pre-Sequel, Sid Meier's Civilization V, Bioshock Infinite, Dying Light, and Counter-Strike Global Offensive on SteamOS. And don't forget your indies! Games like Shovel Knight, Towerfall Ascension, BitTrip Runner 2, Pixel Junk Monsters, Monaco, Shank, and Sports Friends are all available right now. If they're already in your Steam library, you can play them on any supported platform. Not to mention, Batman Arkham Knight, Project Cars, Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor, and Evolve have all been announced as coming to SteamOS. So, how can I tell if a game will work? On the game store page, you'll see the SteamOS badge. Or in your SteamOS library, you can filter by compatible titles. But if you're still not convinced, I'll put it this way. SteamOS has a number of advantages over Mac and Windows. SteamOS is free. Valve gives it away. If you know what you're doing, you can put it on almost any computer you want without having to worry about licenses, if the software is genuine, or mucking about with serial keys. You can control the entire system with a gamepad. If you ever tried to do that with a Windows PC and a 360 controller, you'll know it's nigh impossible. You can use virtually any controller or gamepad with SteamOS. You can even use a mouse and keyboard if that's more in your wheelhouse. Valve and other outlets have shown that SteamOS, especially when paired with the new Vulkan API, will run many games better than Windows. When you run a game for the first time on SteamOS, there's no lengthy DirectX or .NET installers. Plus, outside of Big Picture Mode, you can install any software you want. You want to play Super Nintendo or even Wii games? If you're playing on PlayStation or Xbox, there's no way you'd ever be able to, But on SteamOS, your console is a PC. It's yours, and you can do whatever you want with it. Well, that's my brief overview of SteamOS. What do you think? Do you have any questions? Let me know. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button and share it with your friends. And please, make sure you subscribe to see more from me, the Linux Gamer. Thanks for watching.